today I had a finishing class. I met this person in the city, saw her from behind. She was dressed, I couldn't see if it was a woman or a man. A wave of that moved the spell, and I followed him. It was not happening to me only, because all who met him were enchanted by him. Everyone has delighted till they saw him. Lonely faced people change and cheat and joy. He had a kind word for everyone. I asked myself, do I probably fall out God? Who could speak again? They were lame. Who could talk again? They were blind. Who could see again? And hopeless. Who could hope again? What is the secret? I had to find the answer and caught up with him. I touched his shoulder and he turned to me. Now I could finally see his face. But instead of his face, he wore a mirror. Instead of his face, I looked into my own eyes. Immediately he disappeared, and I knew what happened. I myself can be the person that changed the world. There was John, who could speak again. There was Lane, who could talk again. There was Blind, who could see again. And hopeless, who could hope again. Why God told us that we should make an image of him. Just like this person, everyone who see his face will see himself. He made us as his image, as a child is a reflection of his parents.